Hello and welcome you all to this story time session. Sparrow and the Elephant. A sparrow couple had a beautiful nest with eggs on a tall, strong tree, and they were expecting their little ones soon. However, an arrogant elephant soon visited the area and shook the tree so hard that he managed to destroy the nest and the eggs. Angry and saddened by this, the sparrows decided to seek the revenge. They asked their woodpecker friend to help them. The woodpecker, along with his friends, the fly and the frog, devised a plan. The frog asked the fly to buzz near the elephant's ear. He said, "When the elephant closes his eyes, woodpecker, you must pierce in his eyes. The elephant will stand up and try to find water. I will croak far away and the elephant will think there is water around the reached place. We will create a big pit and the elephant will fall into it." At sunset, they worked as per the plan and the elephant fell into the pit. Once he fell down into the pit, all of them get gathered together and they just asked him to say sorry about his deeds. They told if he agrees his mistake, then only they will call another elephant to help him. And after seeing all this, elephant feel ashamed and he said sorry to the sparrows. Moral of the story is, it is not the physical strength and haughtiness that wins, but intelligence and teamwork that matters. Thank you very much.